Not sure my 10th man for this shit. I'm getting a bit worried if my tent's gonna last now. All the pegs have already been shaken out, so just let my body weight is holding this thing together now. And this is the aftermath. Nice tent full of dust. Tent's still in one piece, luckily. Seal it down, you said.